Pacific paradise, sing a song to welcome all. Open arms is the prize to those that call. My name is Osinga, and welcome to Island Events. And, you know, this has been a really, really busy month in November here in Europe. But not only in Europe, but around the world. I mean, this coming November, yes, of course. First of all, I want to congratulate the island of Tonga for having the rights to host the South Pacific Games in 2019. Yeah, and also, they also had their National Day on November 4th. Yeah, November 4th was Tonga National Day. Great, great week for a great couple of weeks for Tonga at least. Bad news is they've lost the High Commission in England, in London. So, you know, always good news comes some bad news. But there's also good news in all of this. When you're wondering, how am I going to get my visa? You need a visa to come to Europe. Well, you know what? The European Union have decided or are working on something. They're cooking up a formula. For example, there are 16 nations, island nations. 16 island nations will be granted 90 days visa-free to come to Europe. Isn't that great? I think so. Wow! Free visa, free night, 90 days. And one of the reasons why they're doing this is because Europe is one of the destinations, of the tourist destinations for a lot of people around the world. And by giving these island nations visas to come to Europe for 90 days, I guess that will boost the tourism. Other tourist industry. I don't know. I mean, hey, maybe it's good news for athletes and performers from the islands to come to Europe for 90 days. I think that's a great reason for rugby players, maybe. Speaking of rugby players, you know, starting on November 10th, we are going to be invaded by the South Pacific teams coming to Europe to play. They'll be going to Italy, Wales, London, France. I mean, invasion from the South Pacific. You will have teams, rugby teams from Fiji, Samoa, Tonga, New Zealand, and Australia. Yeah. So for a whole month, they'll be playing rugby in Europe. Isn't that great? Wow. Hey, that's really good. So if any of you want to go out and support them or go in, I'll have their list here. I'll list it up for them, for you, when and where they're playing. So there they are. Wow, rugby teams from the South Pacific and Europe. Great. So go check it out. I mean, for all you European single women out there, go check out the rugby teams. What? Okay, I shouldn't be prejudiced. And all you single men also. Is that what you meant? Okay. No, just kidding. Anyway, go and watch, support them, support this team. Yeah, it'll be a lot of fun. They'll be here until, for almost a month, until December, I think. Yeah. And if you're not one of those that want to go and watch sports, there are other things. There are other things, yes. What is it? If rugby is not for you, then if you're in Holland, go check this out. I'll have a list here, right here, even on Facebook. You can check them out. In Holland, there is, on November 10th, there is a Hawaiian fantasy group. They're a great group. I've seen them before. They're wonderful. A lot of dancers from everywhere, from the islands. So if you're in Holland, go check them out, okay? And Lenny Tour, thanks for the link. So Hawaiian Fantasy, check it out on Facebook. Then you get more information. Okay, correct information. Yeah. You know, the amazing thing happened these past few days. A few days ago, an Islander born in Hawaii is president of the United States. Again, for 4 more years. Barack Obama. Congratulations. It makes me happy. I mean, when you think that there's an Islander leading the most powerful nation in the world, wow, hats off. I get goosebumps. My story, for Barry, as a lot of them know, they're in Hawaii. Actually, he went to a Punahou school, and the only connection I have to Punahou school and Barack Obama is that I live on Dole Street, and his school was on Punahou Street, and it was a block away. So I remember seeing Barack when he was young, when I was living in Hawaii on this street, which is, yeah. So I guess I'm famous too, right? Anyway, please, yes, I will have more. Yeah, just congratulations to Barry. And if you tell me that an Islander cannot lead a nation, then just look at Barry Obama, Barack Obama. Congratulations. Even though a lot of us didn't vote for you, well, I'm not American, so I didn't vote for you, but I'm happy. Okay? All right. Well, we'll see you next time, and have a wonderful evening, and yeah, till next time.